Oh, yeah. Receiving your content, she says.
Nice.
So what is up, everybody? Random Sparks here with Cole, or CWJ108. Is that the right number?
Yep.
Yep. We're going to be doing some work on the Red River Valley. And I don't know, Cole, you probably haven't been keeping up with my series I got going on here, but we've been playing a legit save game here. And we're going through the whole season.
Nice.
And looks like we got a couple of people in stream. Howdy there, Jeremiah. Glad you could join in for the stream this evening. Let's see if I have to cheat in my money here or not. Because a couple of tractors did disappear, but I think it's because they didn't have that mod activated. They weren't showing up. And I think the tractor we have on, I think it's going to be the one we have on the seed drill. It does not want to follow the GPS line very well, so I'll probably take on that one and do some wheat, and I'll have you go over and do some NPK application.
Alright.
I'll get that. I'll just make sure it's all set up right before we head off, or get started, I should say. There he is. Okay, yeah, they are activated. Hit left control plus 3 and then do that again. And it should take you, if you tab through that, it should take you to the stagger with the applicator. Just hit control 3 twice.
Okay.
That's our group switcher there.
Alright, I'm in group 3.
Is it?
Why did it keep?
Should try
there we go.
There, yeah, there you go.
On the triples.
Yeah, buddy.
Cool.
And I think you've used the GPS before, right?
Yep.
Alright, I think it should be loaded into that tractor, but if not, you can go ahead and set that up and. Yeah, just make sure you get this lowered and put it down. Along with, you have to switch over to the Montag and actually turn it on to get that fertilizer going. And
what the heck? Trying to turn the GPS on, it keeps pulling up the vehicle switching group.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it'll show up when you hit left control, but I just kind of ignore it when it comes up and I try to turn that stuff on. And there's also, I'm sure you can see the damage heads-up display in the bottom left corner.
Yeah.
If you want to move that somewhere, you'll want to hit space plus right shift and then let go, and then you can move your cursor around and drag that menu somewhere.
Okay.
And then you can hit space and right shift again, and you can move your camera freely again.
It's not letting me turn the GPS on.
I don't like, let me get in for a sec.
Alright.
Okay, I got it on. Sometimes you have to hit, once you turn it on, you have to hit control enter to set the line, and then. And of course, we have the increased terrain angles mod, so you have to make sure you get it right on the right degrees. And actually, let's.
Say if you just want to go ahead and.
Alright.
Is it already set up?
Yeah, it should be ready to go. Might be a little bit off, but ain't no thing.
There we go.
And if you need to refill the Montag, make sure you do keep an eye on the fill level, because I've gone a few hundred yards and not realized that it was empty.
Let me see what she's at.
And I think it should be, I don't know, I guess it is at 69%.
Yeah.
I thought I topped it off, but yeah, the fuel trailer, or not the fuel trailer, the fertilizer trailer here is fairly decent, filled with some NPK. This is at 44%, but you can get a couple more fills from her.
Okay.
Oh man, these tractors just make me so giddy. I had to get the front weights for them bought. And the saddle tanks. Forgot about that, but we can just get this work done before we do that. Oh, isn't that just beautiful? Alrighty. And I will be heading over. I just skipped it. There we go. And let's see. I got a message on Facebook. I'm gonna check here in a sec. Oh, okay. And have you there? I'm pretty sure that's Rob there, the RJM project. I'm pretty sure you told me that was you. Glad you could join in for the stream this evening. And now my GPS isn't showing up. And if you want to mess around with the features in these tractors, if you switch over to the tractor selection, number pad 8 will turn on the Ag Leader module or menu.
Okay.
I guess that's really all you'd need. There's also the cab light, but it ain't too dark right now. And howdy there, Aaron and Ashton. Glad you all could join in for the stream this evening. Oops. Alright, there we go. Now I'm gonna get some wheat into the ground. Been doing quite a bit of single player work on here and I've been wasting my time. Could be a lot more efficient about this. Sprint's been pretty busy. He's been my helper here pretty frequently, and the server owner Mike, he's been helping out quite a bit too.
Nice. Man, Steiger is nice.
What's that?
It says Steiger is nice.
Oh yeah. Oh, let's see. Is this thing actually gonna follow the GPS line now? Sometimes it gets like this snake pattern in the field, just going all over, slithering around. Maybe it'd help if I actually turned my drill on. And also had it in forward instead of reverse. You know, those things typically help with getting seed in the ground. Oh, yep, this thing is getting all crooked and curvy. And of course, you got Dylan watching the stream here. Glad you could join in. And Quinn and Doucher Farms, aka Bubba Luke 33, apparently. And let's see. This is our test season there, Cole. We're making sure we're doing this soil mod stuff right.
Okay.
Along with, I mean, essentially testing the map, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I've never, I got soil mod over on Clover Creek. But it'd be my first time really running with it, too.
Yeah, I mean, this is, like, pretty much my first time really getting into soil mod.
Yeah.
I really got into it back in 13 when it wasn't as complicated, but that's about time I figured it out. Oh, and Trey's watching too. He wants to know where the DB is. Well, Trey, we're not actually planting row crops yet. Otherwise, we would definitely be using the DB. See, first thing we'll be doing is with the DB is planting soybeans, but we ain't quite there yet. Got ways to go. Well, not a ways to go, but as long as it takes me to get stuff done on the server, yeah, it'll be a ways.
Yeah.
I think it is in the server. I may have it deactivated right now, Trey. I ain't had it there, Iron Farm 112. Glad you could join in for the stream this evening. And I just about forgot what I was saying there. Sometimes words are hard. Like I said, Trey, we can't use the DB until we're actually planting our row crops. I guess if I had our wheat set up in rows, then I guess I'd use it, but we don't. And believe me, I want to use the DB. Don't get me wrong. I move too slow, he says. Okay, now my roommates are being all... Or roommates and friends, I guess, are being loud as shit. Dear God. Cat, shut up! And now they're saying penis right now. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Oh, my friends are real gems, man. It's always fun living in a house with them. Yeah, Trey, I will stop in the middle of a video because it's my video, so I can do what I want, man. Trey, I'll bring you down later. We're streaming right now, man. And either way, half the time we can't even understand you. And, Iron Farmer 112 asks, am I living in South Dakota now? Yes. Yes, sir, I am. Everybody's wanting brought down. I ain't bringing nobody down. This is me and Cole on the server right now. We're in the streaming room. We're the ones streaming. That's how it's gonna be. How goes that application there, Cole?
Well, she's not letting me back up.
We do have the drive control mod.
Oh, gotcha. What's the
I think the default key is spacebar.
Yeah, there you go.
I usually switch.
Completely forgot y'all play the drive control.
If you don't want to play with that, you can just hold down spacebar for a few seconds and it should deactivate the shuttle control.
Oh, it's all good. I was just navigating a power pole.
Trey, you don't even share mods anyways. What makes you think that if I bring you down, you're going to actually share anything, man? Yeah, I got a DB from you. Didn't I ask for a couple of things before? Hell, you even have my whole mods folder, too. Anybody that comes on for MP basically has my whole mods folder.
And back in business.
Sweet. Maybe we all even got him TeamSpeak right now. Looks like Trey and NC are up there. How the hell do I have 7% damage on the... Oh, wait, I did that at the beginning when I bought this tractor. I ran into a fence. I'm pretty sure that's what I did anyways. It could have been something else. I feel like I do remember... Wait, no, that was when I was taking some screenshots when I did that. How the hell did I get damage on this machine? I'm gonna bring these guys down on TeamSpeak.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Hey. What's up?
Hey, it's Cole. Hey, Cole. Talked to you in a long time, Cole.
I know, man. What's going on?
Apparently not a whole lot. Probably over there making some top secret changes to the DB or some other top secret mod he's got.
Dude, I got so many grits in the DB, it's pitiful.
I was hoping to get some with spray nozzles, but you duped me, man.
I didn't dupe you, it's about 5 versions. Damn.
Yeah, I figured. It ain't no big deal. Honestly, I'm just happy to have a DB in the first place. Thing is slick.
Will somebody tell this cheese is 30? Why are you offended by everything?
Because that's our generation these days. Everybody's offended by everything.
Okay, then you got to point this shit out.
Voucher Farm says this red crap is making me sick. Well, this is not the channel you want to be watching if you're gonna be if you don't want to be seeing red machinery, man.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia, indeed. I'm pretty sure that's what Dylan said too.
Yep.
That boy. Yeah, I feel like I did say that. It's 2016. I'm offended by everything. I feel like I've said that before, actually.
Hey, he likes the DB. He likes the DB, man, okay? The DB is green. Let's just accept it.
That's one of the few greens I do like. And I'm getting lag up the wazoo.
Me too. I'm getting thrown all over the place.
That must be server side then. I mean, it looks like my ping is good, but...
So am I.
Yeah. Mine's at 87.
Oh my. I'm usually constant around 60 for the most part. That seems to be my average. Oh wow. Yeah, server must be having issues. I'll just take it a little bit slow. So we need to get this work done, man. Hopefully it'll heal itself. Maybe it is. Oh yeah, it's getting better for me now.
Yeah, it's getting a little bit better for me also.
NC, why you ain't talking, bro? My bad, Cole.
Just not.
Oh, I don't talk much anyways. At least not when I'm on.
I thought somebody snatched out the vocal cord.
What do I like green then? I'd say mainly, honestly, I do like John Deere Planter. That's one of my favorite greens. Not to mention some of the older green, like 4020 and like the 44 series stuff. Always intrigued me, the older iron like that.
This next pass would be fun with that power pole.
Oh yeah, that field 26 is a fun one. And let's see, field number 1, field number 2, I think field 31. Yeah, there's quite a few fields that got those poles going through them. As a map maker, you're kind of obligated to be a dick in some spots.
Yeah, I got a few of those.
Man, I'm doing
terrible. I adjusted my price per acre in those fields, though, to compensate for it.
Yeah. Hell, my fields on this map aren't even buyable.
That's what I did the other day. I spent 4.5 hours going through putting in markers.
Oh, by the way, figuring out, have you figured out the field sizes yet?
I go through and plant each field one at a time.
What you should do is just use course play. It'll figure out your field sizes for you in hectares.
Okay.
If you want, I can go through that with you sometime. Because I didn't realize that until Dylan reminded me about a month ago about it.
Yeah, I've never even used course play before.
Well, at the very least, you can use it to figure out your field sizes.
Yeah, I've already done, I think, 43 out of the 61 fields.
Figuring the size out?
Yeah, I like to do it. The only other reason why I like to go through and plan each one too is it gives me a chance to test the terrain, make sure I didn't have any
oh yeah,
because I got it's pretty pretty rolly, and I want to make sure I don't have any like jagged areas.
Yeah, there was a spot that I've had in Dakota Plains that was that got rigid. I had to fix it right away for MP, and even on this map, I had to go on and fix some stuff for MP. Yeah, that's kind of the bad part of putting this stuff up on a server while also making the map at the same time.
Right.
But hell, I want to play it. Need to get stuff. I want to get stuff done, man.
Yeah.
I need to get some videos out, and I don't want to go back to my old maps. The hell, if there is one map that I would play that isn't my own, it probably would be yours, Cole.
I just can't wait to get this bad boy done.
I know the feeling. I thought I just remembered how I got damage on this tractor, but no, that's how I got damage on the semi. Was I so set up to follow me, and front of the semi hit itself right into the back of the air cart. Didn't start using the damage bot until about last week, and decided I just wanted to add that little extra bit to the game. So I bring NC and Trey down, and ain't nobody talking but you and me, Cole.
Look, I don't want to interrupt y'all conversation. I know NC ain't talking. That man in here, he my hockey. Man, that nigga's fine. He a hockey. I'm just chilling.
Oh, God. I should not have opened my mouth. Once Trey starts talking, he starts talking. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. He stopped. Wow, I guess he can't stop a train.
Man, look, I'm trying to respect you.
I appreciate that. I appreciate you, Trey.
You're welcome.
I ought to take you out for dinner one of these nights. Ain't nobody gonna respond to that one, alright.
I ain't heard it.
Okay, good.
Oh, no, now you gotta repeat yourself.
I said I'm gonna take you out to dinner one of these nights.
Man, you want some more shit. I'm gonna need for you to stop it.
Split a beer with you. Split two beers. I get my own. Screw you, man.
Dude, I am underage. How you gonna make me drink this?
So am I.
But guess what? I ain't gonna trip. I'm gonna drink, and I'm gonna smile, and I'm gonna give lots of ladies.
Ain't that the life?
I'm down to 7% on MPK.
I guess if you get, you may not be able to make a return trip back, probably. Yeah, if you need to drive that truck out there, ain't no thing.
Man, Cole, you better push. Don't give up.
I think I'll be good.
Yeah, I guess I don't know how much that consumes, anyways.
Cool. It's gonna be close.
Yeah. Had times when I thought I'd make it, but I didn't, and times where I didn't think I'd make it, but I did. You know who ought to come on TeamSpeak is Dylan. He's here in the chat, but and on the stream, but he ain't coming. He ain't on TeamSpeak. I think he ought to join in.
You want Dylan to come in?
Yeah.
I'm going for it.
I got you. Watch this, my dragon's ass in here. Bloody or non-bloody?
I mean, preferably non-bloody, but I ain't gonna ask questions.
Hey, you get it how you get it. Dead or alive, that's what the damn poster say.
Oh, there's Dylan. I don't know if I have to move him. I'll move him down.
I'm going for it.
User was moved to your channel.
Let's go!
What's up, my nigga?
What's up, fuckers?
Oh, I should have known this would be a mistake.
We got the two powerhouses, and this bitch, we light it up. It's party time. What a drink, shit. What?
Well, at the very least, I can appreciate my live stream will be livened up here.
We are turned up. Come watch. Keep it going.
I'm sure Cole is looking forward to a nice, quiet time. And now Alex is in here too. How did he get in here? Wait, no, that is Dylan. What the hell? It says Alex.
Because Dylan disappeared.
That's funny shit. It's like, I thought I was going crazy there for a second.
Boom, Matrix.
Man, that's like opposite the Matrix. That's like an opposite glitch. Boy, how's that Rogator coming along?
Oh, I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. My bad.
Well, I knew that was coming too. I could have told you already.
Well, I don't want to have to use this pull type spray if I don't have to.
I mean, well, I don't want to use the pull type spray either, but I have to.
I'm saying I will if I have to, but I prefer not to.
I'm pretty sure Joel over here got a nice treat.
Well, I ain't even gonna risk going down that road. I know I ain't getting that.
Wait, Cole got a whip? What's Cole got?
He's got a nice hookup for a red sprayer.
Oh,
yeah. So you don't need a red sprayer. You need a red sprayer.
I wish I could get that, but that ain't happening. We all know that.
Hold on. I'm smelling something. Am I still in a case?
We're in the right truck.
What's yep. that call?
I'm sitting here trying to get this truck started to go. There we go. I thought I was in the wrong truck at first for go fill up this Montauk.
And make sure it does fill up to NPK. It should, but then again.
Okay. It's selected. NPK is selected on it, but.
Okay, just. It should fill up to NPK then, but just double check.
What's the parking brake?
Control space.
Alright. There we go.
Man, we said. I was like, what are you supposed to have? I bet I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna hear. How's that Rogator coming? And sure enough.
Well, hey, I mean. You know, it's a nice sprayer and.
Yeah, it is a nice sprayer.
But I'm not saying you have to give it to me by any means, but I thought you said you might.
I haven't even looked at it. I lost all like everything for it.
Oh, I'm sure. That's cool, man. I don't care.
I'll be there.
Now that I got
User
some
in your channel timed out.
Now that I got some saddle tanks for these Stigers, I might just use that pull type spray a little bit more. Just for the hell of it.
Wait, where did NC go?
Timed out. Oh well, he don't need me down here anyway.
He was already in here. I might as well just bring him back down even though he wasn't talking.
User joined
oh shit.
User was moved to
oh god. There he is.
Uh oh. Are you serious? Every time I come on, then Alex leaves. Are you kidding me?
You really think that was Alex? Nigga, that was Dylan. Dumb man, dude. Anyway, JDM, step into my damn office. Come on.
What?
Go to my office.
What the hell? Trey's got an office here?
Yeah, man, Trey's got an office.
I always got an office. I'm CEO-ing this motherfucker. I pay it. See, look. I'm an investor. I invest in this shit. I'm invested into this company. You feel
me? I invested, man. I could have made money, but no, I put it into this shit.
Come on, Daniel. Drop down, like, real talk.
They're still here. How is JDM doing? Oh, wait. No. Okay, he left, but JDM's still here. Why ain't talking? Ah, damn it. Now they both left. And then there were three. There is a damn bug in my room. Where the hell he go?
User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
I'm back.
Sweet.
So where are we streaming? YouTube?
Yeah, buddy. Goddamn bug going in front of my damn screen.
I'm back. We've been cutting rye and hay all week and chopping, following the wind roar. Had a couple huge major breakdowns. But otherwise, we've been got a huge pile.
Attaboy.
User in your channel timed out.
So what you're saying is you'll be able to feed your livestock then, huh? Or not. Gotta love when people just disappear on TeamSpeak, don't you? Sounds like I'm just talking to myself or this, or the wall or something. Alright, we got a couple people in the stream timeout right now. Please try to keep the content to a, I'd say PG-13 level at the highest. Preferably PG.
Why we gotta keep it PG, man? I like it rated R, man.
You do you, buddy. Just don't be putting in my stream chat. I have some standards, anyways.
Man. Long. I'd be so glad when I get the damn dish done. I'm telling you. I swear to God.
What are all are you working on there, Trey?
This and a couple more projects.
Yeah. How them coming along?
Yeah, it's alright. I've been speed doing it. And surprisingly, I got some good fire results.
Yeah. Hey, Cole, I think you may need to adjust your noise gate because it's picking up some stuff there.
Okay.
Like, I think when me or Trey have been starting to talk, I don't know if you have a speaker or if you're using a headset or what, but it sounds like it's probably picking up us as well.
Okay.
I guess I don't know if you're going to adjust the setting or not.
Make it worse?
I think it might be alright. We'll see. I'll let you know. And how you doing on that application there?
Doing good. Getting there. Almost done.
Sweet. Get figured out which way I need to send you once you're down there. Alright, see you there, NC. Have a good night. Okay, so you're in field 26 right now, yeah. Okay, so I'll just mark that as done. And 25. I'm still picking up some of my voice there from your end, Cole.
That's crazy. I even had my mic off there for a sec. Let me see if I can figure this out.
My bad, I had a phone call there.
And about your farms and cheesers 30, I just put you in the timeout for a couple minutes there. Try to just keep it fairly well, not so dirty in the chat there. Just the general rule is if you don't want your parents or religious leader to hear it, then we don't need to hear it. For the most part, anyways. And I'm still getting some feedback from you there, Cole.
Yeah, I don't know what's causing it. Any ideas? I even had the mic off there for a sec.
I don't know, man. Would you be able to use the push to talk? If you, I don't know if you could set up a different key, that'd be a little more convenient or something.
Yeah, let me see if I can figure out a key.
Yeah, it's always especially tough when you have a game that uses a lot of them.
Right.
I think I usually had mine on right control. Whenever I use the push to talk.
I'll try that. Let's see.
It sounds perfect now.
Better?
Yeah, I mean, I shouldn't get feedback if you're on push to talk. As I was saying, when you're done with 26 there, 25 will be your next field. If you wanna,
okay.
If you wanna keep going.
Gotcha.
But just let me know if you wanna call it quits for the night at any time. Cause I am a lenient boss. Oh, Jesus, you want to know why you got put in time out? Well, I did see some messages. Well, it looks like they all got deleted automatically, but, about a lot of... I saw the word gay a lot, and I really am not a fan of using that word just freely. Amongst other things, I'm sure that was on there. Yeah, I mean, you keep pushing it. I mean, when it comes to my streams, I can be a little bit more on edge. I have no problem hitting the ban button, as a lot of people have experienced in the past from opening their mouths when they should have not been open on my streams. Actually, no, that's not opening their mouths, it's typing in the keys, I guess I should say. See, Cole, I can be a hard ass. I mean, you go out plowing the wrong field or something, I'll fire you. You said it once, he says. Well, once is one too many, in my opinion.
User joined your channel.
Now he's back.
You're gonna get kicked off the TeamSpeak and give it about 5 or 10 minutes, and if I don't message you on Facebook, then you should be able to connect back.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
You gotta do a really quick update.
No problem. Has been banned from the chat, guys, so please just don't test me on my streams, for Pete's sake. How hard is that? Just keep it clean. That's all I ask. Pete's sake, this is a farm sim game. How crazy can you get? Oh my.
Connection lost.
Alright, well, now it's just me for the moment, guys. I can still talk to Cole through the chat here. And I'm gonna check a couple messages. No, you were fine there. Boucher Farms just put you in timeout for that little bit. But at least, at the very least, you didn't keep going like Chaser Surdy did. You at least were smart and stopped doing this random annoying shit. Boggles my mind that I've had to do this for a few streams now. I wish I didn't have to. Coming up there. Oh yeah, there he is.
Connected. User entered your channel. User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
And howdy there all. See, Ashton asked, you know where you got this planter from? This drill, which was originally released on AE, American Eagles Modding, or AEM, and it got edited a little bit by our friend BC Bueller, and then I did a couple little touches after that, but the original should be on American Eagles Modding. And Max2193, been thinking about getting a PC again, any chance of joining your game? That's more than likely going to be a no. We just have a very closed and private group that I keep just them for coming on the server.
Well, maybe down the road you might be able to here after we get things set up. But
well, that'll be for the more public side rather than what we're doing here.
Yeah.
That'll be another project coming down the road where we'll be able to
user in your channel timed out.
Run with some of y'all out there in the community. Oh, jeez. I need some AC in this tractor cab here. It's getting hot. My room just gets absolutely baked.
Well, I gotta go check some hay.
Okie dokie.
Well, I need to go check it, but...
we'll get her done.
I don't know. Well, it's damn dry. I mean, it'd work, Bale, but the leaves are too dry.
Well, that's no good.
I think it's tough enough. It'd be perfect, but leaves are too dry. I'm going to go check it one more time, otherwise I'm probably going to have to get up in the morning real early.
Well, now we don't want that now, do we?
No, I don't want to get up real early.
Thank you. Oh, would you look at that, Cole, looking all pretty in that stagger over there.
Oh, how's it going, Cole? Ain't talked to you in a while.
Hey, what's going on? Can y'all hear me all right?
Yeah, how's the family?
Oh,
doing good?
Yeah, keeping me busy. Yeah, they non-stop.
I'm actually surprised he was available for some multiplayer tonight.
The stars aligned tonight. What?
No kidding.
What time is it over that way?
It is it's a little after, just after midnight.
Yeah, he's an hour ahead of us.
Oh, yeah, he would be.
What state you in there, Cole?
I'm out here in New Jersey.
Ah.
Why was I thinking? I keep thinking everybody lives in either Colorado or Virginia for some reason.
Yeah, because South Dakota fits right in there now, doesn't it?
No. Should have came down. You could have come around silage wagon.
I wouldn't mind doing that if I wasn't busy. Oh, you don't want me driving a truck, man.
Well, we're done. We're done now.
That's good, though.
That's why I haven't been on it all week.
Yeah.
Been doing that. But... No, we're done now. Whatever's left is gotta be bailed.
Yeah, I'll do that for you.
You better get down here.
Wish I could, though. That isn't exactly a constant job there. Not steady pay, if you know what I mean.
Well, we got some irrigation wells we need to go work on, and
either way, I live in Brookings. I ain't gonna make that commute.
Got a house you could probably stay in.
Well, I'm paying rent here. I'm on the lease for a while. I guess I could find someone to replace me, but ain't nobody got time for that.
Exactly. I can just go find some local kid. I pay him enough, he'll come do it.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. I only got Mike on the stream chat there. Howdy there, Mike. Hope everything's going all right on your end.
Well, yeah, in other words, got my finger all stitched up.
What'd you do?
I was working on a windrower and slipped with the wrench.
Oh my.
Cut it right across the top, right from the knuckle clear down the middle of my finger.
I'm sure that was fine.
Clear open. About 5 inches, 40 stitches.
Hell, that's a battle wound, that is.
I wasn't gonna go, and then the guy that was on me was like, because then I flexed my finger and it just opened right up.
Oh god.
He's like, you probably better go.
That's nasty. That's just sick and nasty.
Only thing was, it just really hurt.
I'd imagine. I feel like that'd be kind of the one thing wrong with that whole situation.
I just kind of like, you know what, that really fucking hurt.
Shoot, I should have had you do something before I had to go to that next field goal. Oh well.
What'd you need?
I figured we could, I was gonna buy those front, attachable front weights for these tractors. But, I can wait. I was gonna do that when I finished my field here, go in and buy one and attach it and then go to the next field. I didn't even test this. I guess I did. I did briefly test the dirt on them. It should work. I was just thinking about how long it took compared to the rest of the machinery, but if we take it down that mud road, it ain't gonna be a big deal anyways. It'll get dirty right away.
Yeah, I just noticed. It's pretty muddy looking.
Oh yeah. That's our mud road.
It's right, it's bone out here. Dust buying and dust tornadoes.
Well, maybe we ought to switch around the weather from my map to where you're at. And see you there about your farms. Hopefully you can come back by the time we're done streaming, but if not, you have a good night. Think about putting mud on, or do you have mud on your map, Cole?
I want to play on Cole's map. That thing looks sweet.
You there, Cole?
I just forgot. So you're talking to myself. I forgot I put push to talk.
Yeah, I've done that.
I was no lie talking for like 30 seconds. But yeah, I'm maxed out on crops, so I couldn't add mud in.
You know, you can do that. You don't have to actually put it in as a crop, but an extra foliage layer.
I maxed out on those two.
Really?
Yeah. I need to delete some because I didn't end up using all of them.
Yeah. Well, then you'll be set. No problem. I think I just maxed out my crops with the mud, but I want to switch it over to a non-crop so I don't cultivate it under.
You should add rye in there, so then we can green chop it.
I did have rye, but I removed it so I could put in mud.
Yeah, I have rye on mine.
Sweet!
Well, I chop alfalfa. I chop alfalfa and wheat for my hay-type silage, or haylage.
Rylage.
Or Peter Dinklage.
Dinklage?
Anybody? Nobody? Gonna get that joke? Alright.
I know a guy named Dinklage.
Yeah, that was the joke. The celebrity Peter Dinklage, I'm pretty sure that's his name.
Yep.
I was hoping to get a couple of chuckles there, but oh well, that's just my humor for you.
No wonder you got terrible humor.
Yeah, I know, it's dry, but that's what makes it funny, I think. You should move Trey down here, JDM.
User was moved to your channel.
Am I supposed to move you down here, Trey?
Okay. Are we still lasting?
Yeah, we are. Well, shoot, we've been going for an hour now, man.
And you still think the same thing?
Yeah, I am, actually.
Damn, man.
Yeah, I wish I did have a little bit bigger drill here.
You need to hit a blind about this.
I saw someone edited that drill to be like 32 meters wide.
Yeah, jeez. I thought that was all crazy.
Yeah, it looks a little ridiculous.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully Brian will let us test out his drill, but
yeah, I'm asked yet. I'm asking him, you know. I'm telling him how to do it, but Brian just ain't having time. And I know he don't want to send it to me because I got a whole bunch of stuff to like get fixed and get right.
Yeah. Oh, and Cole, if you get time, make sure you take plenty of pictures of these staggers here and plaster them all over Facebook.
Will do.
I like showing them off, if you haven't noticed.
Oh, yeah.
They've become my new baby. My little project.
You know, I should release some mods.
You should, shouldn't you?
Nah, who the hell releases mods anymore?
That's what I thought. Well, there's still a few people.
Oh, I just pulled my nail out.
That's attractive.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, I'm sure.
That hurt.
Don't cry now.
Ouch. Ow, boo boo. Boo boo.
Yeah, that's straight EM for you. I don't judge.
God damn, what did I do with that knife? I'm gonna cut that out.
I don't see this ending poorly.
I had that one knife, it would be perfect to cut this steel out of my finger.
Whoa, you got no, you don't even need a sharp edge. Like, this is me, just a simple knife and just pick it.
This is just excellent for the live stream, I ain't gonna lie. Let's talk about how to fix your injuries, guys.
Well, it was broke. Damn nail split right up the middle.
Yeah.
When I caught it, the damn thing had just split.
You better get that fixed, boy.
I already did, dude. You know. They were gonna pull out the nail. I told them, nah, leave it. I'll pull it out.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Gals aren't very nice up there when you come up there at 11:30 midnight.
I can't imagine it'd be too pleasant.
Not on a Friday night, then, right?
No. Done. Didn't have to refill the cart. Excellent.
I was gonna go check that hay.
Yeah, you were, weren't you? Then you didn't.
No, my finger is distracting me.
It's about all it takes, isn't it?
Won't take much.
It could take a fly on the wall.
A little bit more than that.
You sure?
No, probably not.
Two flies, then.
Yeah, it would.
Hell, I was even messing around with those attachable weights for these 535s, and just worked out that we can also attach them to the 470 set as well.
So, oh, nice. They go on both?
Yeah, I used the same attacher joint that was already on the blade mounts for it. That's the same joint I used to attach the front weights and the saddle tanks.
Starting to sound like me having all these front weights.
Well, see, I didn't make these front weights. Alex. I just made them attachable, was all.
Still.
Is this tender truck going to get stuck in the mud going down that?
That's the thing about the mud. It ain't the most realistic. No, it didn't get stuck. I honestly wouldn't mind it if I did. To. I could bring out the chain mod.
That'd be sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'll have to model up a new chain.
Well, we ain't getting maybe nothing stuck, rope. So we don't have to worry about that now, do we?
Well, it'd be cool for screenshots.
I kind of want to see if I can go into the mud scripting and see if I can't make it pull down this machinery a little bit more. So then we can maybe get some stuff actually stuck in there. Because I know when I think I was cultivating, and I did get a tractor stuck when I had the cultivator down as well as the seedbed finisher. But otherwise, when I'm just driving down, I ain't getting stuck. Even with a truck with a full trailer.
That's a big lot right there.
That is a big lot, isn't it? I think the max capacity, I figured it was about 10,000 head.
That's crazy.
And we're going to be fitting in just about 5,000 ourselves, I think. Which, we have 3,000 owned right now, but we need to do some trips to the market and buy 2,000 more.
Be like my neighbor. He went belly up feeding cattle. He is broke.
Oh, yeah.
Bankruptcy.
Ain't that a bitch. Man, Cole, be lucky you're coming in just for the NPK application, not the nitrogen application, because you'd be hauling ass, getting replacing and filling tanks every half an hour.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Get it.
This is, I'm filling it up for the second time.
I guess it was about the same length of time, but you had to, whenever you needed a new tank, you had to go and take a pickup, unhook it, and then drive to anhydrous fill spot and go from there, and then drive it back. Oh, that was fun.
Oh, wow.
Anhydrous. You got a fill?
Alrighty. She's full.
Sweet. I'm probably gonna be calling her quits here in about 15 minutes myself.
That's perfect.
Sweet. Yeah, I just noticed we're about an hour 15 minutes into it. I need to be getting to bed soon.
Yeah, I'm on duty tonight, so I gotta stay up till 2.
Oh, fun. Could take this wash bay, but we do have a pressure washer right here. I need to sell this one. You don't need one here. Purchase us a couple of front weights and saddle tanks. So much better with that bracket up there, I think.
Looks good.
Man, hell, I need to figure out what field I'm going to next. I just finished up 24.
Did you plant 26 yet?
26? No. But that's 26 is going to corn, and we won't be planting corn for a few game days now. Yeah, I had to send you my workflow spreadsheet. We got this all planned out for Soil Mod.
Nice.
I think the next place I got it. What did I just. Oh, yeah, 24. I need to mark that as down. Okay, and we'll probably be going to 29, I think, next.
How many days is your growth cycle?
Every 2 days.
Okay.
I figured it's been giving us plenty of time to do stuff, so seems perfect.
Should have done one day.
No, that we would not have nearly enough time to get our soil management in. I think all my wheat is actually planted. Thought I had more.
How many acres are you guys farming on this map right now?
960. Yeah, all our wheat is down, so I can return this drill, which, okay, yeah, it is washed. There's just some perma-dirty spots on there. And I'll be right back. One sec. I'm back. Where is the, I must have passed that drill. Or not. It's gotta be right under my nose. Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm gonna let my dog in. And I'm back again. KC asked, where do you get the placeable grain bins? These are not public, actually. So what do I need to get done now? I could probably rent another one of those applicators, and we have a little bit more nitrogen yet to do. Actually, I want to rent a sprayer. We're going to do some... we're going to do some spraying, and I'll use these saddle tanks. That's what I'll do.
This rental has about 25 minutes left on it.
Yeah, we'll probably end up running over our time. We'll just get a fee for that, and it ain't a big deal. And, oh shoot, I didn't activate that sprayer. Or I didn't upload it or something. Yeah, shoot. I'll just get ready for it, and we'll be ready to go for when I pick up on the next stream. I'm just gonna move these front weights out of the way.
Those things. Really, it's free, huh? What are you doing June 22nd?
June 22nd. What is that? So I'm working in the morning. Actually, it's 22nd. I may not be working that day. Wait, no, I will be probably.
Really?
I take that back. I probably will be working. Why?
Think you could take it off?
Probably, but why?
Want to come down to Lincoln?
I ain't got time for that. What's in Lincoln, though?
Some design deal, something about, I don't know. About, 3D shit, and I don't know.
You make it sound very appealing. And I guess, Cole, whenever you get a chance to, if you get to find a good spot to shut down, feel free.
Oh, sorry. I said that.
I'm actually coming to the end of the row right now.
Yeah, I'll probably be hopping off and get everything saved up. And I'm really glad you just put the 3 points back on these 470s.
Yeah, I just couldn't take it anymore the one night, and I was like, I gotta check this out.
Yeah. Hell, I don't know if I want to put the tanks on the 470 or the 535. We'll decide later.
Damn, I'm gonna go check that. Son of a bitch.
And that is JDM's mating call.
What? Well,
nature,
I
bitch. Oh, pair of good looking staggers here. Ain't that something?
Alright, I got this one parked at its next pass.
Shit, that's funny.
Put the brake on and shut her down.
Alrighty, well, I'm gonna save the game and feel free to hop off. There, she's saved.
Some people's kids, I tell you what.
And for those of you in the stream, this is we're gonna be calling it good for the day. Wow. Words are hard for the night tonight. So thank you for tuning in, and
I'd like
we'll see
to,
you next time. Oh, wait, are you gonna say something?
I'd like to thank you all for coming on and listening to Random Sparks BS.
Oh,
and taking
oh.
the time out of your day to click the subscribe button. I feel bad for you, but hey.
Yeah, I mean, you
good job.
You put up
You're
with my shit.
Out.
Not only do
Check
you put up.
Out.
With my shit, but you also put up with JDM shit. So that's really the hard part for y'all.
I mean, check us out on Random Sparks at facebook.com/randomsparks or facebook.com/JohnDeereModding.
Not to
and
mention the Cage Network, guys.
At the Cage Network, it's out on facebook.com at the Cage, Cage Network or something like that. I don't know. Go to Facebook, search Cage Network, give us a like. If you can't find it, message me or
and that is,
Random Sparks. And
that is Cage spelled with a J.
Nigga, I want one too.
CAJE.
Yeah.
Network. Check us out. We are working on a website. Getting the cagenetwork.com. Working on getting it put up and done. So.
Nigga, what about me?
What about you?
I got a page too.
Y'all have a good night, anyways. We'll see you next
time.
Oh,
and.